Good morning, students. Today we are going to start social science of class 9. In class 9, social science is divided in four parts: history, political science, geography and economics, all carrying 20 marks each, and internal assessment is of 20 marks. That means total 100 marks. Since economics is a new subject for you, therefore first starts with economics. The first chapter in your book is The Story of Village Palampur. Before starting the chapter, let's know about economics. Economics is the study of economy and economic activities. Now, what do you mean by the term economy? An economy is a framework within which all the economic activities are performed. Once again, an economy is a framework within which all the economic activities are performed. We all do one or other kind of activities in our daily life. In economics, activities are classified as economic activity and non-economic activities. Economic activities are those activities which are done to earn money, and non-economic activities are those activities which are done out of love, care and respect for the society. Economic activities are included in national income. Non-economic activities are not included. Economic activities helps in the economic development of a nation. Non-economic activities are not included. Example of economic activities are farming, banking, etc. Non-economic activities are doctor treating his own child, or teacher teaching his own children. Economic activities, all those activities which are done to earn money, are included in economic activities. Economic activities are classified as production, consumption and investment. These three activities are interrelated and interdependent on each other. Without production, consumption is not possible, and without consumption, investment is not possible. Investment is also needed for production. Production or productive activities are further classified as primary activities, all those activities which are directly related to nature, example farming, mining, lumbering, etc. Secondary activities, activities related to manufacturing, that means processing of raw material into finished products using machines, example industries, factories, etc. Tertiary activities, those activities which generate services, example education, healthcare and banking. Here one question arises: what is the main difference between tertiary activity and other two activities? The answer is, tertiary activities generate services while other two activities are engaged in producing or manufacturing goods. Our next topic is, what is production, or what are the inputs of production? Inputs means raw materials which are used in production activities. The main inputs or raw materials of production are land, labor, capital and organizer. We will discuss about these four inputs in next chapter. Thank you.